shaking her head. The movie ends here. Lita, wanting to have her mother's love, tries her best to satisfy her mother's perverted art. But when love is lost, it turns into hatred. Lita begins to protest and runs away from her mother's control. Someone asked why there is such a mother. Actually, in the movie also mentioned, Lita once heard a recording of her mother. It turns out Lita's grandfather raped his daughter and gave birth to Lita's mother. Her birth was also a sin. No one wants to support her, but she still has to live. How can a person who has never had the love of her mother know how to love others? Thanks for watching. Bye bye.